darkest moment in any hero's tale usually comes just when things are finally falling into place. Our unlikely heroes discovered the unfinished, top-secret project of the doomed Atlas Corporation, the Gortys Robot. Searching for the robot's missing components made the dream of the vault seem closer than ever, even though the former middle manager was still haunted by the demented ghost of Hyperion past.
Destroy that body while I'm still young.
Unfortunately, any dream can quickly turn into a nightmare, and this nightmare's name was Valerie. Fortunately, Valerie's killing spree was interrupted when another dangerous adversary was suddenly revealed as a powerful ally. Now, supported by a legendary gladiator, their search continued through the icy wastes of the Borderlands to a forgotten Garden of Eden. There, they found another piece of the Gortys robot, as well as the last surviving man on the Gladiator's murder bucket list. As she prepared to take revenge, the con artist intervened. That was the moment that Valerie chose to strike. Outgunned and outmaneuvered, the con artist and salaryman were forced to surrender. Now, they were working for Valerie, and their first job was likely to be their last.